fact that my videos keep freezing over and over again, and I don't have an answer for that problem.